the prevention of conflicts, establishing multilateral agreements between countries to preserve peace. Communication today must be the fundamental pillar for relationships under principles of respect, tolerance, and empathy. Education plays a major role, being the main key to our freedom. Gandhi affirmed, "The day the power of love overrules over the love of power, the world will know peace."